What's up, guys? So I have this friend, right? He's my friend, lah. And he told me that Indians have the funniest accent. And you know what he told me or not? When he say Indian, he don't say Indian. You know how he say, hey, Indian. The Indian boy, got the funniest accent. He was stressed the word Indian, this Chinese boy. So you know what happened, you know what he said not? Okay, firstly, he say, right, I don't know why, Singaporean Chinese, always create this Indian word that doesn't even exist, Yena panana. Every time, when they say it, they will shake their head, Like, okay lah, I know that Indians talk, they will shake their head. Okay, ama, come at my place and eat. But then, like, you know how this guy really exaggerate, and somehow in front of all my friends, motherfucker, this guy. So this guy, Indian, right, okay lah, so this is exactly what he did lah. Yena panana, then he start to shake his head all, then he start to lie, then he say, what, help. Then they say there's a cry of an Indian when their house gonna break down, then the wood stuck on them, then they cannot get out of the house, all this. So like that is an Indian one though. So I was thinking to myself, like, what about Malay and Chinese? So between the Malay, Chinese and Indian, I wonder who got the funniest accent. The Malay one standard. Really? I the drug is not in my bag. That is not my drug, bro. Aku is a legitimate businessman. Sial lah kau. And now it's the Chinese one, This is the Chinese one. People don't really do this, Usually they make fun of the Malay and the Indian, but I don't really see people make fun of the Singaporean Chinese accent. Usually they make fun of the China Chinese one, but the Singaporean Chinese one is like,
没有啦，没有笑啦，笑啦，没有。 Walao eh, 我很饿嘞，看你那边超级白啊。 Show la,
and I'm doing this without the facial expression. Oh no, hey, don't help me hold the camera. Okay, this is with the eyes, everything,
Mayo la,
and haven't even do the nose yet, with the eyes and the nose, this is how it look like.
Mayo la, show la, very hot leh, very expensive leh, 没有 lah, shut up lah, you very noisy lah.
So that is the Chinese one, then got the Indian one and the Malay one. So what do you tell me is the funniest one? So leave it in the comments. I don't know, I want to know which is the funniest.